going, everyone? Another beautiful day. Today's actually my day off, and we're going to do some inner city portaging. I don't even know what I'm going to name the video, but that's what I'm going to name it right now. Inner city portaging. I already packed my bags, right? I'm going to take a chair on my mini barbecue, even smaller than the other one from the first video. Right. We should be able to barbecue something nice. Brought some sausages, bought some eggs, you know, got my chair, and then portaging backpacks here as well. Yeah, should be good to go. I got a Corona in there. Right, so join me on this solo adventure today. Let's go. We're out here in Port Credit. We're gonna do a little solo portaging, kayaking. Beautiful day. It's been pretty shit the last few days. It's been raining and whatnot, so this is a nice little break from it all. I already have the kayak set up over here. These are the guys I rented out. Barbecue down there. Got the backpack with everything in it. Hopefully it stays pretty level. Alright, let's try to find a spot. Club on our left. That's where you can pay, you can learn. They have some really cool boats there, actually. Hopefully one day we'll do a video with them. Until then, I'm out here by myself. So usually I try to line this up with the train. I haven't seen the train yet. It might be coming now. Who knows? Credit.
place to barbecue right now.
We're about halfway, and I know I said halfway earlier, but I think now we're actually halfway. I guess we'll see. We're gonna do some portaging underneath that bridge. Hey, we are approaching the dock site now. Hopefully, this goes smoothly. Out to be a really great day. Yeah. I say this in all my other videos, like, if you have a chance to come out here, you know, and it's not even out here, this is like in the middle of Mississauga. But if you go on the river, you can kind of get a little piece of it for yourself, and it's honestly so relaxing. Obviously, this would be more fun with someone else, but Sam's working right now, so I'm out here by myself. Cheers, yo. So the sand over there was pretty much like sinking, sinking sand. Alright, thanks for watching. Hopefully you've seen a new part of Mississauga. If you haven't been here before, Port Credit's amazing. You get the river, you get the lake on one side. It's really it's a fun experience. And if you do it by yourself, it could be very exhausting. There's a boat out here. But thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all of that, and we'll see you in the next one.